As a domestique, I think you have to define your success
by how well you ride and how well you do your job.
You can't always let your success be defined by whether your top riders get their podium spot or not. Because otherwise it's super easy to never really feel like you succeed, because you never yourself end up on the podium. And I think you need success to keep yourself motivated. For me, I find really now that I need to make my own goals before the race and talk to the main riders about what they need me to do, and then try my best to fulfill my role. And if I really do my very best, be happy with that, no matter what the outcome is. But it was so much chaos, so I said, Ellie, just go with Yulene. And I pushed her to the wheel, and then I was, because you know, if she's third wheel, then the chances of her being swamped is so much bigger. Such a chaos.
It was messy, it was so crazy.